Moba from SBG Manchester, full contact performance, was like me. Saul Rogers over, Antonio Sheldon, Kyron Sturrock. See, John always looks after us when we get here. John's been coaching the last few days, absolutely phenomenal coaching, as you would expect at any SBG. Taught me a few things to keep my fucking hands up, because when that guy lands on you, it's punishment.
Is like, he's short and explosive, and he's obviously a good wrestler, a good grappler, he's a good striker.
He's just picking up on fundamentals, like when one hand leaves, one hand stays, staying in the pocket and looking for the counters.
Yeah,
really, really good, he's sharp.
Saul Rogers here, I'm training out of SBG Ireland at the minute. Me, Steps, Nando and Kyron flew over, getting some training with the guys, man. I mean, John Kavanagh's a phenomenal coach. He always treats us well. There's great bodies here on the mat for us. As you can see, we've just had an unreal striking session with John Phillips. Hopefully I've learned some nice tricks, fingers crossed.
He's thrown a big fucking left hook. We've parried that left hook, right? He's thrown that big left hook. But look, his right hand's around his chest. So as we've taken that left hook, our right uppercut's gone, or back hand. So we're always looking for that counter.
The week's been good, man. We've got sparring tomorrow, so wrestling tonight, sparring tomorrow. We're going to get a bit of recovery in, a bit of food, and then go again.